children are evolutionarily more advanced than adults, just naturally. They always will be, you know, emotionally, physically, intellectually, spiritually, I think is really essential.